Western Mass News is your local sports authority. It's hockey night in Springfield, and fans are excited about the Thunderbirds' hot start, propelling the team to the top of the Atlantic Division. Western Mass News was at the MassMutual Center tonight to catch all the action.
It means so much to me. I met so many great people through here. I made so many great friends, and it's my home roots.
Hockey is more than just a game to Robert Everson of East Hampton, who tells Western Mass News he's rarely missed a T-Birds game in Springfield over the last 5 years. And after the team opted out of the 2020-21 AHL season, it's that much sweeter for him to be back in the building.
It's given us a new shot of life.
Springfield's AHL franchise hosted their third annual Oct-T-Bird Fest, featuring 19 local breweries at the MassMutual Center Saturday night. Thunderbirds president Nate Costa says the team sold over 500 tickets Saturday alone for the team's game against the Wilkes-Barre Scranton Penguins.
A lot of people look forward to this at the end of October. It's our third one, and we're packing it in here today, which is awesome.
And one fan tells Western Mass News he hasn't missed one yet.
I like it. I like the vendors this year. They have a lot of good choices, a lot of different selections, so it seems every year they get better and better.
The T-Birds are flying high this season after winning 4 out of the first 5 games to start their 2021-22 campaign.
We've got a really good core of veteran guys that are teaching the young guys how to be pro. It's an exciting brand of hockey.
For Everson, a die-hard Springfield hockey fan, it's his first year watching the Thunderbirds play since he lost his grandmother. And he's keeping her legacy alive with the help of 2 special rally monkeys.
I bought the same tickets. I have the same 2 seats. I'm keeping her seat. And I got to keep the tradition alive. It's how we keep things alive here in Springfield.
And for team president Nate Costa, he's excited to have fans packing the arena, watching a talented hockey team return to the ice.
The team has come out, they're playing hard, and there's a lot of talent here. So come out and watch some winning hockey. It's been great.
As for tonight's game, the Thunderbirds dropped this contest against the Wilkes-Barre Scranton Penguins 3-2. That was an OT. The Thunderbirds are back tomorrow at the MassMutual Center at 2:05 p.m. when they face off against the Charlotte Checkers.